who is now his head coach as his position coach for the Minnesota Vikings in 2017. But he sure was. Well, he should have started the night. And welcome back, Jarvis Landry. Missed four games with a knee injury and ran out of the cake and with the ball in his hands. And over the left side, he gets seven. Well, I like this start. You know, you come into the game if you're Denver defensively and you're expecting, well, Case Keenum, you know, is a veteran player, that they're going to come out and run the football and go play action back out to his left side with Jarvis Landry underneath it all for a nice pickup.
Looks like it's a little slick over there on the sideline. Second down and three. And a little rain earlier in the day.
Is one of the few offenses in today's league that has a true fullback in Johnny Stanton. He comes up and he makes a nice block. I tell you, four plays in, this Cleveland offense that is looking really good.
And this Denver defense that's really been struggling, their heads have to be spinning right now.